Hey, everybody. Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. 13-14 Preferred Basketball. Went in today, this afternoon, popped out. This is what the good product does. This is what happens with it. It just goes. Oh. I get so confused. Dude, YouTube is like such a cleaner view. So this is who you got. Man, it is bold. And let's see. Well, if you can't see it. Basketball preferred. Where's my knife? We got a 1-1 out of the first box. I see no reason not to do the same here. I checked for you before I started throwing stuff. All right. Get a good look at this. They even double seal it. You gotta be only thing that I do hate is that it is a giant box for literally four items. You may or may not know I do care about the Mother Gaia. But it is impactful. Forget about that. All right. No silhouette. And book. We'll do that one first. 74 out of 149 Phoenix Suns. Grant Hill. Books always lackluster. I mean, nothing. The prime one's nice, but no point in ever getting, like, terribly excited about those. 15 out of 25, starting with a low number, for the Pelicans. Greg? Sestesmas? I don't know. A little bit delicate here. 39 out of 99. Hawks, Shelvin Mack. All right, this is not off to the best start, but we still got a lot of way to go. You got this in every product. Don't want to bend things. All right, 39 out of 49 Trail Blazers Crown Royal Blue. Sabonis. All on card two. No sticker action in any of this. No stickers. Chris Smith, you tell me, man, because this is the complaint that I had. It's completely insane. I mean, that's why I was so happy with the football one, that it was all tight. Yeah, Big Dave Wigger, I believe that it did. Should be all up on the internets. All right, this one from a filler. You could have bought this team, you didn't. You wait on it. Some people win, other people lose. The winner of this one, Chris Fitz, New York Knickerbockers, of one. This is Bernard King, Mark Jackson, John Starks, Carmelo Anthony, Raymond Felton, and J.R. Smith. Laundry taggery, except for J.R. Smith with like some weird two-color patch, but all laundry tag, all game worn. Noice. Noice. Knickerbocker's popular team, too. I'll take a picture of that one later. I got the packs out already. Silhouette. So we got a silo. Revolution in purple, rookie Bulls, Tony Snell. 23 out of 35 on card autograph. Is Snell still playing? All right, I think this is one of the diamond deals, if I had to guess, the Crown Royal Panini's Choice Award. Always a little weird. Tony Wooten. 11 out of 15. 11 out of 15. Well, dude, we still may pull down the Rockets awesome. But just think of how long has somebody been waiting for that book to come out of this? They've been waiting years. Been waiting years. I saw this to start with. So immediately, what do you think to yourself? Cavs? I'm like, yeah, it's Cavs. I'm like, who's got a silhouette auto in Cavs? Somebody does, but is not who you wanted. It is still prime. Carrick Felix. Cavaliers, two color, 19 out of 25. Oh, I thought it was Kyrie for a second. Does Kyrie? Yeah, Kyrie's got silhouette autos, I think. So far, a Knicks 101 book card side is what's been the big draw of this so far. Set that out. Choice, no solo, no solo. All right, we're gonna have to do random action on this one. It is 54 out of 99. It is Golden State Warriors, Chris Mullin, Bulls, Pippen, Jazz, Malone, Celtics, Bird, Lakers, Magic, and Blazers, Drexler. All game worn during international competition. International competition game worn magicalness. Yeah, this one, like, I've just been waiting to put in the store. I've had it for a little bit, and I love the preferred. The price was good. Solid one for the Celtics. Old school action. Pump it up. Pump it up. Pump it up. D. Brown. 10 out of 99. Andrew is preferred, and it was relatively cheap. Solid one for the Pistons. 73 out of 99, John Sally. Another Panini's Choice Award. This time, Clifford Robinson, Blazers. 45 out of 74. sure that gets randomed. If only everything filled this fast, we'd be breaking all night long. We could do the other preferred. Right, let's get the book out. No Cillo, no Cillo, no Cillo. Alright, book 65 at 149 for the Pacers. Paul George. That is a silhouette. It is a Cillo. It's one thing that's a kind of a pain in the ass. Like, you don't want to go bending these cards. Not a bad one for the Spurs. 9 out of 10. Boris Diaw. Diaw gold pointy card. Nice. This one was guaranteed 100% every single case for the 76ers. Tom Van Arsdale. It's only numbered to 49, which is odd since it is in every case. Not prime. Trailblazers. Allen Krabbe. 12 out of 99. Rookie silhouette. AC. AC. Let's just put this one in. Two silhouettes, one prime so far. Need more, want more, must have more. Another random. I think any silhouettes. Maverick Spurs, 162 out of 199. Dirk versus Timmy. Dirk versus Timmy. All game used. They're not, Dallas Mavericks. Solid Mark Aguirre, 47 out of 49. NBA Pride Red Magic. Tobias Harris. It's only 16 out of 20. Only out of 20. More pointy card. Ooh. An old favorite for the Hornets. Muggsy Bogues, 55 out of 74. Muggsy action. Muggsy is an auto that everybody probably should strive to have at some point in their life. Mr. Dew. What exotic land are you in tonight? Okay, book. Not a solo. Not a solo. Not a solo. Muggsy Bogues. Muggsy Bogues. Golden State Warriors, 49. Out of 199. Steph Curry, Harrison Barnes, Andrew Bogut, Klay Thompson, Draymond Green, Andre Iguodala, David Lee, and Jermaine O'Neal. It says Warriors in their stuff. Purple, Mavericks, number 3, 22 out of 25, Shane Larkin. What's up, Insane PJC? How are you this evening? I got preferred football in, too. Just a rundown. 23 in Super Jumbo 5. 29 in a Spectra football half case with some very excellent pricing. Full case preferred football, full case national treasures 21, a Spectra basketball 13, 14, run back of yesterday's. Price is reduced because it did take out the transcendent spots, so that is straight fire. Contenders in the store. And we're pulling down Chris Middleton autographs all day long, 4 out of 25. 4 out of 25. Papa need. It's a good card. Let's see. Silhouette autograph Anthony Davis Pelicans. Good. 9 out of 35. 9 out of 35. I ain't got no Anthony Davis. The one I would take. Anthony Davis, I don't have. If you want to put that in your will to me, I will accept it. That's a fun thing. I mean, that's a good thing about this one. Like, all the vet silhouettes are only numbered to like 35. The, you know, primes obviously less, but it's still. All right, another random book. I think pointy card. Not pointy card. Not pointy card. 31 out of 199. It is Europe. Sabonis, Ilgauskas, Kanter, Cephalosha, Gordon, and Dang. All game worn. All of it's game worn. I don't know why I bothered to look. Ooh, this, I mean, personal connection to this one. Go Gators for my Miami Heat. 29 out of 99. Udonis Haslam. Don is good. He's good. One another one of them foreigners. 47 out of 49. Dang. Timberwolves. Like that kind of good stuff. You will occasionally find the very good card out of it. recognized him as soon as I saw the band on his forehead. Gold, 6 out of 10, Trailblazers, Clifford Robinson. You see the name? 2 gold autos so far. Some solid names. A 1 of 1 New York Knicks book. An Anthony Davis silhouette autograph. I mean, a Tom Van Arsdale, for Pete's sake. You got a Tom Van Arsdale. 76ers are the big winners here. It is another random book. /169 Heat and Nets. LeBron versus Paul Pierce. A lot of randomy business to do. Andrew Parks, 100%. Is it? It is. Nice card. 14 out of 25. Orlando Magic, Victor Oladipo. Panini's Choice Award Rookie Crown Royal card. Nice Oladipo. Nice. Nice hit, Magic. Potential book. A third gold. Die cut. eBay 101. 10 out of 10. PJ Tucker for the Suns. You got a LeBron James Paul Pierce book that's going to be random to AC Gambler. Bulls, not so much. I wish this case would never end, but it's going to have to at some point. Sacramento Kings, 57 out of 99, Quincy Acey. A Snell early on, but not, I thought you meant like recently. Was there Heat, Magic, Mavs, Sixers, Pistons, Celtics. Tony Snell, Rookie Revolution for the Bulls. To 25. That's the only one so far. Sorry, that was like one of the first, like number 2 out or number 1. I don't know. But either way, thank you for remembering, Chris Fitz. I say we're missing a prime book, but I mean, we technically have a prime book. Another silhouette, though, would be favorable. And of prime version. Alright, corner is torn up on this one. It's 120 out of 249. If you want to send it back, Kings, let me know and I will put the container with it. Not a shipping deal, just fold it up. Ben McLemore. Andrew, I don't know if there's any more in the closet or not. I tried to get some 12-13 when we were in Houston, and it sold out. NBA Pride for the Kings, Isaiah Thomas, 55 out of 99.
standard basketball 10K spot random number. That is now two.
Another gold. Another gold. This time a rookie auto. 4 out of 10. Minnesota Timberwolves. Shabazz Muhammad. Shabazz Muhammad. It's worth 4 golds. An Anthony Davis. And a Knicks 101. On top of some fairly other decent. Oh, and the Oladipo. I would take this card as well. I would 100% take this card. Portland Trail Blazers, 9 out of 20. Clyde Drexler. I don't think I have a Drexler auto. I might have to look. That's when he was young too. That's an early Drexler. Say hello, Drexler. Clyde. That's a young one. All right. Sadly, so sadly, the last one. Still got hair, right? Okay, no prime. Although book big, a big book for me, kind of. No silhouette. Come on, one more silhouette. One more silhouette, please, please. And no. Right. Book random 187 out of 199. Go Getters Joakim Noah versus Big Shot Bosh Miami Heat. Again, I will. We'll show you there's. Hang on, it'll probably show up there. Well, there, you can kind of see it. There is like a slash down the book. Noah Bosh. What's up, New Yorker? How are you doing today? I wouldn't mind seeing a McGrady before this is over. But we got Knicks. We've got 82 out of 99. Murray. Love to see you. How are things in your world? Oh, for reals. Why you got to be greedy? I should get this one, since you already got one. By rule, if there are two, I think we talked about this yesterday, right? If you get two of the same player, I get the right to take the lesser of the autographs. 16 out of 20, Anthony Davis. Just greedy, Chris Fitz. Just greedy. I have to look. Bates is the one that gave me this case anyway. Like, I don't even know if there is more or not. So which one would you rather have, Chris Fitz? You want the silhouette or you want the 1 to 20? We wrote it down. And we will finish up blue. We will finish up 17 out of 49. And we Patrick Beverly Rockets. All right, excellent.
CBJ, did you just talk shit?
About what?
Oh, I thought I heard my
name. No, that you gifted this 13-14 preferred.
Oh, you got the case?
Yeah.
Nice. Anything big? You got a 101 Knicks?
Two Davises.
Oh, my God.
A 101
Ellen
Knicks.
Crab.
That hurts so much too, because that's all I saw was like that to begin with. Like 4 golds.
Oh my god, and it's got old school Knicks on it. That's actually pretty freaking sexy. Who did that?
Very nice. Next, Chris Fitz, I think.
Nice. Congrats, Fitz.
Stuff was glorious. And I started, there's a new rule we started yesterday that worked out really nice. If somebody gets two of the same player autographs, they get to pick which auto they want, and then I get the other one.
Sounds like a phenomenal
rule. I know. It's, I mean, it's, it, you read all that in the small print, right?
Sounds like Stone Cold Block to me.
Let's see who else we have in here. Oh, and Oladipo, too.
What?
Oladipo.
Of what?
Rookie auto.
Oh, way to crown.
C. And Andrew wanted to see the Knicks book again. Of course, Chris Fitz, of course. I mean, that's the front of it. That's where it says one of one. Not even a slash. It took that next step further. Hang on one second. Let's just get rid of this so we can go. Full-blown Bernard King, Mark Jackson, John Starks, Carmelo, Felton, Smith. That's pretty nice, dude. That's pretty nice. Yeah, the D Brown, the pump it up action. All right, I take picture, I put in book. I think that is how that's gonna have to be. All right, give me 1 second. This I gotta have for later. And well, listen, we got to do some random still too. So let's not get super ahead of ourselves. I just, some of these things I want to just safer. All right, the Anthony Davis. So Mr. Dude, where are you right now? Silhouette. Out of 35, and your Davis. Out of 20.
There you go, Dustin. There you go.
Damn, Chris Fitz. That's nice, man. That is nice. All right, let's start with some of this stuff here. I think I'm just going to use randomizer for all of it to make my life a little bit easier. All randoms will be going 6 times. Chris Fitz really just laid waste to this particular break. Just laid waste to it. The Knicks book and the two. Is it Dave I? When you have two. Okay, so this is Bulls and Heat. Yeah, dude, I heard he even plays, like, some lacrosse. The thing is yet to be proven. Like, he's still not sure. All right. I'm going to do them all same way. 6 times, top spot. Going to the Heat. And let's go ahead and get some of this into the boxes. I think we know now that preferred basketball way better than preferred football. I know that's one that, I mean, that's an auto that I would, is on the list of ones to get before. Who knows? Before I stop collecting things. Okay. Next, we have Heat and Nets for the LeBron Paul Pierce action. This is Heat and Nets. Same six times. Money shot. Six times and going to the Nets. Europe. Up next. Europa. All right, and this one is Blazers for Sabonis. Cavs for Ilgauskas. Jazz, Kanter. Thunder for Cephalosha. The Bobcats for Gordon and the Cavs. For Dang. All right, six times. Money shot. Going to the Bobcats. Now we go Dirk and Duncan. Dirk and Duncan. Mavs, Spurs. Money shot, Spurs. And last but not least, the USA to 99. This one is Pacers. No, sorry. Warriors for Mullen. I don't know why I keep doing the S's. Bulls for Pippen. Jazz for Malone. Celtics for Bird. Lakers for Magic. And Blazers for Drexler. All internationally worn. Money shot. Going to the Lakers. The Lakers who were very much unrepresented in that particular